Now, following her victory speech, Kim asked her and her supporters to say a prayer for Gina Roberson, who remains hospitalized for a stress-related illness. Kim says her and Gina will remain friends and work together in this Harrisburg community. Working for you tonight in Harrisburg, Dave Marcheski, ABC 27 News.